Here is a message to YouTube. Stop disabling my frickin' comments.